climbing.
What are you, the fucking enemies from Doom?
They go climbing.
Yeah.
You shoot an imp in the face, it's like climbing.
Did I say Doom? I meant Wolfenstein. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. Do the enemies in Wolfenstein do that?
It's something like that. I don't know if it's Cliven, but it's Cliven. Like, it's like Blangden. Something along those syllables.
Oi, pretty lady.
Bolivia.
I don't know. Bolivia?
I don't know why. I just.
Nice. Get out of the way.
I just somehow destroyed
one
their
car. One day
you'll
find a cab. That's not a cab.
It's hard to find a cab in the rain. It's so hard.
Where?
Oh,
to find a cab in the rain.
I'm on a shitty, not main road.
Wow.
It's almost like you should just make compilations of how I drive.
Yes.
We have to let's play so many more games before that happens, though. Next up, Driver San Francisco.
I think Driver Francisco. I think Driver Francisco would make for a bomb-ass let's play.
Well,
I think that game is a hoot.
Fun fact about that game.
I think that game's a hoot and a half.
No, I don't want to go there. That's the K bar.
Okay, so fun fact about that game.
Fun fact about that game is I bought it.
This is the wedding shop.
Huh?
This is the wedding shop.
I know. I'm getting married.
To Uncle Poe's corpse.
To his head. Like Jason did to his mother. That happened, right?
What about fun fact about Driver San Fran?
How did they
or Driver Fran Sam?
You want to be her new boyfriend?
Mike?
What?
Relax,
Driver San Fran. Fun
I'm
fact.
Just making a
oh,
joke.
I own it,
so
and I played a little bit of it, and then I put it down because I don't like you play. So
yeah,
I went and bought it on PS3.
Nobody does. You play slows my system to a crawl.
She's doing another movie in the stripper assassin franchise, but I want the role for Vivian.
That's a great idea. That would be huge for Vivian.
Yeah, it would help her profile.
Aren't you going with Vivian to the release party?
Yeah, you're right. Good call.
We're releasing the track that King produced tonight. You have a great time. You and the hottest star in Hong Kong. Go, have fun. You know Big Smile Lee?
Oh yeah, we've crossed paths.
Good. We've got a joint venture making porn.
What?
Brings the girls, I bring the production and distribution.
That's good money, I bet.
Yeah, if Vivian pisses me off.
This makes me think United Front would have made a fantastic Sons of Anarchy game.
I just have to make sure she doesn't flake out on me.
God, you're just hitting everything.
I want you to put
God
some
damn
cameras
I
up in an apartment. I need it done right away. Can you organize that for me?
Yeah, of course, Sonny. I'll take care of it for you.
Okay. Here's the address. There's a box of stuff over by the elevator.
So keep your hands on the wheel and off Misty.
Oh!
You don't screw this up,
yeah, okay.
Maybe there'll be more work for you.
Yeah, okay, I remember now. But when you say Misty, that's... The hooker from one of the opening GTA 3 missions is not the first thing that comes to mind.
Hi, I'm Misty. Yeah, I heard you're working regular for Luigi now. It's about time we got a driver we can trust.
Wait, Misty shows up again later on, right? Is she the one?
She was supposed to show up a lot more, but they cut a lot of her content.
No, but the mechanic? You remember
what I'm talking
about?
Yeah, Joey Leone.
Yeah,
the
Joey
Don's
Leone.
Son, she Joey Leone. She was banged.
Yeah, that's
Joey,
what I'm saying. She shows up later on. That's who I'm talking about.
Joey,
that was Misty.
Am I going to get to play with your big end again?
In a minute, Sparkplug. I got business to discuss with my new friend.
Oh, GTA 3 is so good. Oh, GTA 3.
Hack their computer, bug the place, and plant the cameras.
Okay. We have another one of these. It's not good that they have these back-to-back.
Yeah, it's also...
Because we literally just did this.
I also feel like... I don't understand why I'm doing this to this part. I don't understand why I don't just say no.
Yeah, we're becoming kind of too high up in the Sun On Yee for this kind of busy work.
I'm a location scout. Could you let me have a look
It's
around?
Almost like we
Only
rose through the ranks way too
out,
quickly.
Sir.
I'll be quick. I'll make it worth your while. No,
but then again, we also rose through the ranks
happen,
due
sir.
To circumstance.
To premises,
like Winston
sir.
Dying and Uncle Poe dying. Almost looks suspicious, doesn't it?
That those guys died and now I'm stuck.
Yeah, man.
Leg work.
No, those guys
died, like, within a month of you joining up, and now all of a sudden you're rising through the ranks.
What if the actual official timeline is, like, within a week?
Within two nights.
Two nights?
Two nights.
Don't smoke! Innocent kill!
Oh, God. Yeah, don't kill. It's okay. You saved probably really innumerable people from all the secondhand smoke cancer.
Well, secondhand smoke cancer.
Exactly.
Leading cause of smoke cancer. Second-handed.
Yes, exactly.
That's a word. I made that up.
Uh-huh. Now. No, very good job.
What?
Well,
there's a cock here. Where'd it go?
Oh, cock. Dude, there's your blue cock. Grab your blue cock.
We're gonna not talk about my blue cock anymore, okay? My blue
turn around and grab the cock.
I can't.
Oh, that sucks.
Kick I the can't co- even hurt it.
You can't even kick the cock. Well, you did kick the cock, it looks like.
Is that
is
thing
it
fighting?
Gonna attack you?
It's fighting me, I think.
Oh my god. Wow, they're doing combos on you.
Well, I'm dealing with this.
I wanted to switch to the rooster's perspective. And see up in the corner, smoking sick style.
Hold on, let me do this to me.
This rooster's doing. Oh man, dude, this rooster's doing high time and prop shredders and shit.
I thought you were about to say high karate.
Doing massive karates on you.
I can't believe I went the wrong way this whole time.
Cock roddy.
Cock. Roddy.
Cockerati.
That sounds gross.
Yeah. It's my new martial arts style where I beat you up with my dick. It's like the exact opposite
Dave,
of Krav Maga.
That's not a thing. You're wrong. Was that guy pissing? Excuse me.
Hey, that's gross. Don't do that in public, man. Wow, you suck. You better pick him up and throw him off of this building to regain your dignity. Oh my god! This guy is the chosen one! Run away from him. You can't beat him.
Oh.
You cannot win.
There. Oh!
No,
oh.
You cannot win. You can't win. He's too dangerous. He is the Omega weapon.
I actually... Wow.
Now pick him up. Alright, off the building you go. You're too dangerous to be left alive.
Dealt with.
I noticed that I didn't say innocent killed up there.
Because he wasn't.
Because he's alive.
Why can I not open
him? He's alive biting. Because you're in combat with that man who's immortal.
Oh no.
You're in combat. You're locked in combat forever with the Highlander.
Well, gotta remember where this is so that when I get out of combat eventually, I can come back for it.
Yeah. No.
There we go. Look at that.
This is very bad for Wei Shen. He will come back later.
Enter the apartment. This is some creeper shit. This is way beyond Wei Shen's.
Hey, program. Hell Shrine.
What are you doing here?
It's for the construction workers to pray at.
So they gain health so when they fall off, they don't die.
Like the Highlander back there.
That's why he's still alive. Okay, so...
No, he's still alive because there can be only one. And that one is him.
Whoa! That could have been bad.
That was super cool, though.
All right, let's...
Hey, Jade.
I think I have all of them by now.
Three, at least. I think there's one that you're missing.
All right, hold on. I gotta hack the computer.
Look at these pictures of Emma Stone.
All right, let's see here. This is probably gonna be a number hack. Yeah. Is that actually Emma Stone?
That's probably not.
All right, so...
She is in the game, though. So it could be.
All right, so one is there. So three...
It's either in the third or first spot.
So five was the highest, so six and seven.
Yeah, there you go. So eight, nine. So it's nine. Pendrew wants to talk to you at the central rendezvous tonight.
Oh, that's inappropriate for him to be texting me while I'm in the middle of bugging random people's apartments.
Very inappropriate. Very inappropriate.
It's very, very, very...
You're getting quick at these because you want to get it done as quick as possible.
I don't want to be done with this bullshit here.
Yeah, but you want to be done with this bullshit is what I'm saying. Oh. Well, there's your time limit. And you only have 45 seconds. Quick, now put the thing back on. Quick, put it back on. Now get out of the fucking house. Go upstairs.
Wow, this is...
Every single second that it ticks down from 30 onwards, it makes that obnoxious ding.
Every time I looked at you,
uh-oh.
What I think was, I can't believe she's real.
Oh, Ricky.
She's too perfect to be real.
Oh, seriously. You're gonna get some hands-on evidence.
Every woman wanted to be you.
Of
every
the
guy wanted
fucking.
Oh no.
Ricky, you have such a one-track mind.
Shit. Fucking. Aw,
the guy that you liked. It turns out he's a rat bastard.
But let me go freshen
up first.
Whatever you want, baby.
That's Ricky.
I'm gonna go have a smoke.
But Wei Shen just said, oh no, Sonny.
No, he's...
Sonny Bono.
Yeah, hey, Sonny.
Yeah.
Okay.
Plant the camera.
Nah,
directly facing the bed so you can watch him. Fuck. Fuck.
Yeah, he was there. He was impressed. Yeah, you should have seen him.
Throw a little bit of rat feces in his sheets. Just for fun.
Alright, where are you going? Exactly. She in, like, the bathroom or something?
Just jump down.
That might make too much noise.
Do a big vault.
I don't know what his problem is, but we don't have to worry about it.
Use your detective vision to look through walls. She'll get caught up in your bat vision.
Yeah, exactly.
I think you're fine. Yeah, no, this is not the angle. Whoop. What is... What the hell? Oh. It warped you.
All right. I can...
You'll catch him in your bat vision. Go, 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 go. Go, go, go. And you have a getaway vehicle. You have a selection, man. You have a buffet.
I'll just take this one.
Okay.
It was right here. I feel it's good luck. Now I gotta go meet Pendrew.
I've done my crimes. Now away. Now let's away. Yeah. We'll hear the crowd go crazy.
What am I meeting Pendrew here for? That's a camera.
There you are.
Because everyone's
are
a rat.
Crazy? What the hell were you thinking, wrestling Jackie? Huh?
Oh, I thought we were past all that. I just wanted to congratulate you on that business with Tang. Good riddance. Now, what about Sunny Woe? Anything new there?
What about Jackie? Huh? Fuck, Pendrew! Are you deaf?
No, Officer Shen, I'm not. But you clearly have forgotten who you're
yes,
speaking to.
Yes, I have.
To.
I will beat you up.
I think he's forgetting who he's speaking to.
Forget about Jackie a moment. Whatever.
Yes,
we can
I'm known. I'm like a. I'm like a fucking serial killer.
I'm like a high up in the Sun On Yee, man.
And we both want that.
Fine. Sonny had me put up.
So Pendrew's whole point is he just wants to pit all of these Yakuza triads against each other so that they kill each other.
Or arrest them. One or another.
Well, he'll arrest them as he goes, but like for pawns that no longer are needed, he will wipe them from the board.
Oh.
All right.
Ooh.
But I want Jackie in return.
This is a good possible analysis of the situation.
Get me the video and he walks.
I'll get it.
All right, I have to go. Get me that video.
I must be allergic to something because my nose is going crazy.
So Jackie's going to put two and two together and find out that I'm a cop, isn't he?
Oh, you don't think Jackie's going to betray you anymore?
Well, no. I think that he's going to betray me when he realizes that I'm a cop.
I think that's more of a he will discover that you have betrayed him thing.
Do you not see me on my pretty pink?
Whoops, you picked up a passenger for a sec.
Yeah, I picked him up on my tire.
On my little black bike.
Alright.
Take a bus?
Yeah, give me take the bus.
The much slower bus? It's hard to get into?
You cannot take the bus.
I swear you could take buses. Maybe not these big double-decker ones? Maybe?
Leave an upper decker?
Man. Oh, well, you get a nicer car.
Yeah, I just need anything. I wish I could just find a cab.
There's bound to be one around.
Yeah, they haven't spawned them.
Oh. Well, you're pretty close.
Well, yeah.
It's not worth taking a cab.
You know, the game design dictates that they put you close to your objective.
They haven't done that several times, though.
Well, no. If the mission's main focus is driving, then of course they're not going to. But if the mission's main focus is running around diddling your fucking thumbs and
putting bugs... Oh, never mind, you're in the middle
people.
Of a thing. It was... No, never mind. Whoops!
That didn't turn out as cool as I was hoping. I thought it would just
You also
stop.
Drifted too far.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
Ah, home sweet home. Use the computer. No, that's not a computer.
Get the fuck.
This man is not a computer.
Here. No, I wanted him out of my fucking apartment.
They know you're home. They know.
Everyone knows when Wei Shen is home. He grabs people in the lobby.
www.brazzers.com. Wei Shen's gonna get on this whole pornographer let's play thing.
Vivian? What are you doing here?
Well, Sunny says you've been really helpful to him. And to me. And I just.
Careful, Wei Shen. She's a mom.
Vivian, no. Wait. What's this about?
Nothing. I just can't. So he's gonna kill
no, he's
me.
Gonna Wait, turn
give
you
me
out.
Your confession,
yeah,
Vivian.
You know
I'm a cop.
You
know
what?
I can't do it anymore. Sonny will just have to kill me.
Oh, I can't do this, Vivian. You see, I'm an undercover cop, Vivian, and if I don't stay
don't
close
to
Sonny,
okay?
I lose my job.
So
and that means I lose my license
you're
to kill.
Okay with it?
Yeah, it's okay.
Secret agent Wei Shen.
The first guy who's ever, I mean. Thanks, Wei.
Oh, okay.
Wasn't there a whole funeral we were supposed to get ready for?
Yeah, this is how I get ready for it. Making out with the boss's girl.
Yeah, man. Go to Boner Town.
Wow, these missions are not paying.
No. It's almost like crime doesn't pay, but also neither does being a cop.
All right, let's go meet Pendrew at Central... Mall.
Oh, Christ almighty.
Wei, did you bring the video?
And he's gonna smash it.
And Jackie?
Done. This should be all I need to put Sunny Woe away for a long time.
This is a very dangerous USB stick, Wei Shen.
Good news travels fast. I'll have Raymond arrange your debriefing. Congratulations, Wei.
What are you saying?
I'm saying it's over.
Yeah, man, good
job. It's time to come in.
It's not over. Not yet.
Wei, the Sun On Yee is seriously crippled. Your mission was an unbelievable success. I must admit, I thought you'd be happy.
Big Smiley will take over. It'll be even worse than it was under Poe. I can't come in
He
now.
Comes up
I'm
with some good rationalizations to
it.
Throw at other people for why he
Yee.
Still has to be in.
This is why I selected you.
Even though, as the mission title suggests,
Those
he has conflicted
Fuck
loyalties.
Fuck you too, Penju. I came on to take down the Sun On Yee, not to shuffle the deck.
Shen,
that's a
you're
good
making
line.
A mistake.
Yeah, it was.
Not to shuffle the deck.
Wei, the Sun On Yee is seriously crippled.
Big smile.
Why is he remembering his own words like
Shen,
that?
He's having nightmares, man.
Nightmares. Fuck you and your car too, you prick in a hat.
You would think he would have nightmares about the millions of civilians that he has killed.
All right, somebody go through every video of this Let's Play so far and count how many innocent civilians I've harmed.
Uncountable. I'm pretty sure calculators don't go that high.
Your friend Jackie has agreed he'll be walking out of Joe in a few minutes. Just thought you might want to be there.
Killed millions and billions of civilians.
Oh, look, Raymond is actually being nice. As they set me to a trap.
Nah, couldn't be a trap.
Oh, this is
hey, funeral time. And this one's close. The starting point for this mission, right over there.
See, the thing that bothers me is that...
Also, there is a dragon cake vending machine across the street.
I could use some of that. Hop over this. Really?
No, you don't get to do that.
Hop over this.
What? No, vending machine. Are you doing parkour for no reason?
That's not a vending machine, Dave.
Oh, shit.
I'm so mad.
Drink that poster. Snatch some of the rainwater from the bottom
I'm
of
so
it.
I'm so mad.
You're gonna get arrested. You're gonna get arrested. Mike, you're gonna get fucking... Give me that. I told you. Uh-oh. Now you're going to be under police surveillance. Oh, well, there's a car you could have taken.
No, I'm just gonna take mine.
The piece of shit. Okay. I hope you go to jail. I hope you get shot in the face and then get put in jail. Good job. You're also going the wrong way.
I know.
Now you have to catch the cop.
I know.
Well, great job, I guess.
There we go.
Hey, you did it. Oh, great. Oh, no. Okay. You did see the cop flash up for a split second, though.
He was like, what was that?
Huh?
What was that?
What is that sound?
It is. Wei Shen.
Oh, into the sky.
People need him.
You do it right down the center. They just whoop right up into the sky. Hey, vendor. You know what we do with those?
Oh, shit.
What the fuck? Oh, my God.
Oh, did I nudge his thing? Okay, good.
Oh, there we go, noodle bowl.
I'll take some, thanks.
Great.
For a second, I thought I nudged his thing just enough that he would never be usable.
Okay, great. Now, I would hop... Oh, you're already near your objective, I guess. I was gonna say, go ahead and hit that with a car.
Oh, wait, there's something up here, remember? There.
Wow, and good memory. Good memory.
This is the last one, yep.
Not the last one.
Well, no, but I mean the last one that I needed in this particular
place. The last health upgrade is 100%.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
There's a lot of cops in here. I think I could take them.
No. They have guns.
You sure?
You do have that special key to all the cop car trunks that gives you a gun.
You okay, Jackie?
So I'm going to revise that to a yes. You could take them.
Yeah, I'm okay. I got lucky. Someone convinced Ming's brother to say it was alone. Was that you?
Nah, I wish I thought of it, though.
Some lady cop wanted me to turn snitch. Tang something or another. I told her she could go fuck herself.
Jackie.
Uh-oh.
You heard about Uncle Poe, though, right?
Yeah. When's the funeral?
Man, wow, I hate that.
Yeah, that freaks me out.
I hate that big time.
All right, where are we going? I should probably go and see if I can get a gun.
Probably going to a funeral.
Should go check those cop cars.
Check all the cop cars.
Let's go.
Man. Or are you actually gonna?
Funeral like this? I look like shit. I need
to oh, man.
All
right. Oh, come on, wall. Might have to break into it first. Move it forward.
Hold on. No?
No, it's not gonna work.
Well, there's others. This one.
Like.
This one. Right
that's here. Also gonna have the same problem.
Betcha not.
Exact. Well, different problem.
Yeah, it doesn't have a gun like they promised.
Yeah, no, it doesn't have a trunk.
Hmm. There's one more chance.
Oh no.
There's one more chance.
No, it's not gonna work.
Well,
hell just happened.
Then the game lied because it wasn't all the way spawned in.
Ah.
This game
these
lied.
Are. Wait, maybe.
Maybe
take
not
the
on
car.
Mission?
Take the car. Own the car first. Shim the cop car. Now. Now maybe.
No.
Bullshit.
I think it's probably because I'm on a mission that I'm not allowed to have guns for.
This is bullshit.
All right, Jackie, let's go. Well, let me see if I can pull a tire iron out of the trunk. Nope. Oh.
Tire iron. Good. Let me see the controller real quick. I'm gonna try something. RB. And then...
Why did you do that?
Because I hit the wrong button and I was gonna break your window.
Well, I could just do that like this.
No, but you got mad last time I did it. That made me happy. Okay, drive to a funeral.
Oh, fine. No, we gotta go get suits.
Drive to suit funeral.
I was in Jersey City the other day and I was watching a guy back into his driveway and he fucking hooked his fence with his bumper. And he's just like you just heard him. He backed into the fence. It morphed around his bumper and got caught in between the bumper and the door. And then later, or like as he's trying to pull out, he's like bending the shit out of his fucking fence. It was funny. Great. I was laughing.
I think that makes you a bad person.
Yep.
These are the latest. Perfect for
what
you.
What the fuck do you say? See, love how I just run in there and punch somebody in the face.
Elegant, but not too.
Look at this dude. This dude was disappointed in me.
I hope you get this outfit afterwards. You know, it's very sharp. Like how we've moved on. As Wei Shen's moved up in the Sun On Yee.
Yeah,
from making him look like an asshole to make him look kind of swag.
What happened to Uncle Po?
But still be an asshole.
Yes, of course. Yeah. Well, you've got to hit vendors. Speaking of which, there's one on your right. Got hit by a bus. Shit. Don't chase it down.
Oh, what vendor?
Turn on. He said on your right. Go backwards.
It'll mean a war.
Used to be. That around that corner. Now on the left.
Vendor. Sure.
Yes, there you go. You try a donut into him?
Yeah, I'll do it.
I'll give you $45 if you can do it. Anymore, you know? Oh, in the next second. One. You missed out, fucker. Didn't even do it. It didn't even work. I hit him harder. Here's what you do.
Been thinking about that myself lately.
Yeah, take a good running start at it.
Yeah, I don't have time.
Okay.
What I need to do is get to this fucking funeral.
Because we are. Before you destroy your car. Also, before you run late.
Yeah. Can't run late.
Bullshit? Just bullshit?
Yeah.
That would be...
So what do you think is going to go down?
That would be way not cool.
Do you think they're going to play the funeral straight?
Yeah, probably. And by straight, I mean...
So it's just
going to
be a cutscene?
It's going to be a cutscene, and then I'm going to have to fight some dudes outside of the funeral.
Oh. So you don't think someone is, for instance, going to shoot up the funeral?
Slide to the right.
Wow, you didn't even hit anything when you did that.
That was the idea.
Great job.
Oh, that's outside. I thought that was in game.
Oh, it is outside. There are cop car. There are cop sirens blaring.
Police.
Natural police.
They're like, whoop, whoop. That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the beast.
The sound of the police.
Doing beast. Being all like, I'm a free skis. Look at this.
Whoop. There's a shiny in the left. It doesn't matter.
I don't have time for that.
I know. Vendor!
Good! If you shoot those propane canisters, they explode and kill you and the vendor.
I don't think that's true.
Nope, they do.
I don't think that's true.
In game, they do.
I don't think that's true.
I will show it to you one of these days.
Wasn't me. And she caught me on the sofa.
It was me.
Yep. Mike. We are so fucking alike.
Oh, it's like we finish each other's sandwiches.
That was the wrong way. Boop. This is a lovely moment we're having.
She caught me on sleeping dogs.
Yep. It wasn't me.
Nope. Oh, fuck. I wanted to just ram every car.
Shit. Don't worry. You still have options to do that.
Uncle Poe, you is dead. How we do? That's a very that's a very bad picture. Oh, we're gonna just... Okay. 18K.
Hey, look. assholes.
What the fuck are the 18K doing here?
They're here to make a show. Or maybe to start a fight. All the Sun On Yee leaders are here in one place. I don't think they expected the police to be here, though.
Never been happy to see the cops before.
Hey, where the fuck is Sunny?
Where is Sunny?
Right there.
Oh, hey.
Nibon London Diwa! They're fucking arresting him!
Sunny Woe? I've been looking forward to this.
Oh, Penju's gonna be a shithead and point me out, isn't he?
And it will make you look so good to your
There are a lot of possibilities here, aren't there?
On the head like an obedient dog, right up until the time that I walk again.
Not this time, Sonny. Come on. Don't get your fancy shoes all muddy. Let's go, boys.
Oh.
What we came for. We're leaving.
Hey, you. You can't do this here. It's a fucking funeral. Goddamn police. Why don't you show some fucking respect?
Good.
Huh?
Good. Commit to the bit.
The 18K are about to do this city a great public service. And anyone who stays here deserves everything they get.
So, yeah, that's his play.
The cops are
oh, the intrigue of this whole situation.
Come on.
Oh, wow. Look, more than two guns.
Oh, a lot of guns.
Show these motherfuckers what it means to be Sun On Yee.
Okay. So I'm just...
This comes to a fantastic boiling point.
Ooh, good shootout here.
Yeah, man.
I got a gun. It goes pew-pew.
And the only downside here is, like, immediately you know something's gonna pop off at the funeral, just like it did at the wedding.
Oh, of course. The wedding wouldn't have been a mission otherwise.
I mean, the wedding is the big turning point in the whole narrative.
Alright, who's gonna... No, nobody, I guess. I was just gonna run up on this motherfucker.
I think it just makes such sense how we got here.
Yeah.
To this point in the story. Like, they actually take care to set this up. And for everybody's motivations to be in line to actually build to the moment.
Alright, we'll just do this.
Yeah, that's fine. Got a lot of health now.
Okay, so I get it. Pendrew's a piece of shit.
Yeah, sure. We've established that in spades.
I'm like half tempted to just do the.
Oh, the.
Oh, somebody's got
what the hell was that?
A grenade. Oh, I'm just shooting off at nothing.
Yeah, and their cover is semi-destructible. Like all those graves.
What the hell? Somebody's just fucking. Planet Side 2 is happening right now.
Oh, man.
We should stream that again sometime.
I haven't played in a long time. I don't know if I feel like reinstalling it anytime soon. You know what we should stream?
What?
Wow, by the time this goes up, we will have streamed it weeks ago if we decide to. No, Heroes of the Storm when we do that Nexus challenge.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, we have someone else who wants to join in, too. Emperor Sneck.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's cool. I'm all four people I can actually communicate with. Alright, so that's a grenade launcher.
Follow the river.
Well, I'm just making sure.
Follow the river.
Fucking Pendro.
Follow the Gambia River.
My nose has a tickle.
I've had that same thing for the past hour. Where it's just non-stop itching. It's driving me insane.
I got you covered!
Oh, look, I am,
And it happens to me every now and then. I wish I knew why. It's gotta be an allergy to something.
Okay, we can do this.
Oh. Oh, yeah, that's weird.
Oh, hi.
There you go.
You're dead.
No, he's not, somehow.
So...
Ooh!
So, grenade launcher, kinda useless in this game, huh?
Did you see what he did to that man?
Well, if it's not a direct hit, it doesn't seem to do anything.
Yeah, but you can toggle to the bullet mode.
Oh, how? What's the button?
It told you on screen.
I wasn't paying attention.
R.
R what?
R3.
Oh, okay. There you go. I'm happy with it. Oh, this is Scarface. Got it. Say hello to my little friend and all that.
And so forth.
Say hello to this.
Okay, I'm reloading. Oh, God. What is this accent?
I don't know.
Okay, I'm reloading. Oh, man. No!
I'm ready to reload now.
Please do not shoot me.
Please do not to be shooting.
Please do not come up behind me and shoot me in the back.
See, I told you you didn't have all the jade statues yet. Plus, I'm pretty sure you missed one somewhere that we just couldn't get and we never got back to.
What the hell is going on here? Look at this. What is that?
What the hell?
What the...
I genuinely don't understand what's happening there. Oh, is it maybe a weird reflection? Go back in and see if it's still doing
it,
that.
It is a weird reflection. All right,
okay.
So...
That exploded in midair. That sucks. There we go.
This is how you end. This is Terminator style mission ending.
Say hello to my little friend.
But that's not how Terminator 2 ended.
I mean,
that was like at the 80% mark. If that.
Say hello to this. You're dead now. You belong to me.
Where's your car? Your car is
there.
Get to wait for the smoke to clear from the previous vehicle you blew up.
I just blow everything up.
Look, we can't let this go on. We have to deal with 18K.
Like this dude, that guy with the scar that makes it look like a big smile. That's the guy who I would think would be Big Smile Lee.
He's in a hotel somewhere, riding the white tiger, that fat fuck.
Perhaps you are right, brother. With Uncle Po gone, we now need a chairman who can lead us through this.
Finally, you're making some sense, Chuck. I am the strongest. I am the most feared. I say I should be chairman.
I say Wei Shen for no reason.
Perhaps temporarily. We should go with...
Wait. We need to have a proper election. That is the way it has
always been
done.
So that's the only way for it to make sense. For Wei Shen to be the chairman. Is for it to be Broken Nose Zhang manipulating everyone because he's the one wettest behind the ears, so he would be the one easy for her to manipulate.
To restore stability and order.
Yeah.
That means clearly we should follow our tradition.
Our tradition? You've only been on Sun On Yee for a short time. What do you know about our
I've been a cop for a long time.
Wait, what? Nothing.
Don't you want to, you should just be like, yeah, I used to be a cop, and then that cocksucker Pendrew. That's why he told them to leave. No, it wouldn't work. Story-wise, it would be shitty.
I feel like there's something in there where if he admitted he was a cop, he'd be like, but wait, that gives you a man on the inside.
Yeah.
I feel like it would never, ever fly.
Oh, somehow.
You did it. Mission replay unlocked.
I got the funeral suit.
Yay! Do we keep it on or do we go back to the attire we were wearing
Probably
before?
Probably the attire we were wearing.
We're having a lot more dreams lately. And anyone who stays here deserves everything they get. A lot more expository dream sequences.
I'd like to point out
that snazzy funeral attire going.
Pendrew's such a piece of shit, he essentially just let a bunch of gangsters have a fight in a graveyard and just destroy the graveyard.
Yeah. Well, small price to pay. They're already dead. I think that logic is fairly unassailable.
Sure.
Can't shoot up the dead.
Easy now. I think we got time for one more mission.
Okay. We have 4 missions left in the game.
Oh.
Yeah. Actually, you want to just call it now?
Yeah, we'll call it now.
Yeah. So that's going to do it for now. Thanks for watching, everyone. Take it easy. Should they have a good one?
Good what?
A good one.
Good one what?
Yup.